So, is this pizzeria ready for the inspector later?
Yeah, we fixed Timson's disasters from a few nights ago.
More like 2 episodes ago.
And there's no damaging smells and broken electrical cords. This was scary for me to do, mites.
Makes sense this time around. At least it's finished. We can now do what we want to do.
Who wants to play Fortnite with me?
I'm sorry, but no, Taylor.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Pretty please with a tiny cherry on top.
I'm sorry, Taylor. I just don't want to. I don't like Fortnite. Plus, I'll be busy too.
Okay. Dapper or Mangled?
Can't.
No, mate.
Alright. Hey, Mangled.
Oh, what are you doing here, mate?
I'm rechecking the tech room inventions and tools to see if they don't cause hazards.
I think we're fine.
Why are you here, Mangled?
I'm hiding from the inspector so he doesn't see my constant fears as a hazard in the pizzeria.
I don't think he'll kick you out for your fears. If the fears don't cause drastic events, it'll be fine for you.
Okay, fine, mate.
Time to recheck.
I think everything in here is fine.
I don't know. It's always good to check.
Ugh.
Let's start with the tools.
What are you doing, mate?
Checking his chainsaw.
Put it back! Everything is fine in here!
I need something to test this on. Mangled, can you... Ah! What the? I would ask him to bring in some wood. Oh well.
Next time you get a weapon, how about you don't have the what to cutting others, mate?
Hey, Dapper.
Oh, hey, Tiller. They were doing a giveaway where they were giving keys to early access of episode 1 of the new Cuphead show on Netflix. I need to get some oil for drinking. Can you do it for me?
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Alright, so this is on Twitter. Please retweet this tweet to enter in the giveaway for an early key to episode 1 of the new Netflix original The Cuphead Show. And 11 a.m. August 28th! Today is August 28th, and it's 10:58 a.m. Quick, quick, quick. Retweet, retweet, retweet. Oh crap, I got a message on my computer. I have to answer. Match in Fortnite. Game on, boy!
Tiller, the giveaway ended at 11 and it's 11:02, and they gave out the keys to the winners and you never entered me in like you said you would.
Oops.
Are you serious?
Yikes.
I guess I'll just wait till the first episode comes out publicly.
I wonder how Tyler's doing. I somehow annoyed Dapper and Mangle too much.
Alright guys, it's 5 a.m. in this hellhole of a game. Nightmare has been a jerk in this night. This time he'll go down.
Hey Tyler.
Oh, Tiller! I'm recording!
Okay, can I watch? Hey, Tyler's audience! He brushed his teeth with my purple toothbrush this evening, and he's supposed to use the blue one!
Tiller? Wait, where?
Where's what? My 200 Fortnite wins party?
God freaking damn it!
Oh.
Tiller, I was at 5 a.m.! Leave!
Sorry that I wanted to be your friend, Tyler.
Alright, thanks for coming, Inspector.
Everything seems ship-shape. As usual, I yearly check each homes of animatronics to see if they are safe places to live in.
Understood.
Tiller, I will not play Fortnite with you, mate.
Why? It's a good game.
No, it isn't. Stop asking me.
Come on.
Ah, stop, mate!
There is one thing I now noticed.
What?
See ya, Tiller.
Wait, what?
Huh? What do you mean, see ya?
You can't live here anymore.
Why?
You are an annoyance to the other three here, which can cause risks of when they get agitated that the annoyance is caused. They will start going into a breakdown, which means they've gone crazy, which could lead to breaking stuff, as in anything important that is meant to keep this place safe. I am so sorry, Tiller, but you can't live here anymore. You have to live somewhere else.
Okay.
Whoa, wait. We're sane, though. Plus, Tiller is one of our friends. Good friends, as a matter of fact.
Yeah.
Yeah, mate. He can be annoying at times, but we still respect him. We aren't assholes.
After what happened in the past few hours, I don't believe you guys anymore. I know you really don't accept me for who I am. I'm leaving. Bye, Tyler. Bye, Dapper. And bye, Mangled.
That settles it. Even the one I'm kicking out even agrees to me. Pack up your bags, Tiller.
Okay. See you guys, most likely forever. I'll exit for the elevator.
Okay, guys. Now your pizzeria is good to go. Have a nice day.
Can't believe Tiller is gone.
I mean, I know Tiller was our friend, but with him, I think this place will be a bit more peaceful.
True, actually, to be honest.
I mean, no more Fortnite talks and constant begging for money to get V-Bucks. No more of my clown boy nickname. No more recording interruptions. No more milestone celebrations.
No more him calling me an Aussie because of my Australian heritage as a comeback. No more of abusing my fears of scrap and water and more for fun.
No more mistaking people's names. No more getting into online arguments.
No more Tiller. This is weird. I guess I'll get back into do what I want to do now.
Yeah.
Me too, I guess.
I guess I'll just roam the Hurricane Utah streets. I only have like $30, but I don't know what to use it for. I'm not even hungry. I'm starting to feel really bad for the homeless people. This is like terrible treatment. I guess I'll go to the park. The Hurricane Utah park? Let's see here. What can I do? Oh no! Water! This can only end badly! As long as I stay on this, I'll be fine. Hopefully there's a new area worth searching for in here. If we get near a waterfall, I'll have to hop off. It's evening now. Wait, is that a city? Dawn Isle Abandoned City. If it's an abandoned city, maybe there'll be more available homes for me. Oh, geez. No wonder it's abandoned.
Hey, want some of that stuff, kiddo?
Oh, no! Do not sell that to me! So much of this place is all withered and broken apart. So people still reside here? Okay. And here's a dumpster area. Holy crap! They kill people here?!
Yes.
Who said that?
We do kill.
But why?
We cannot tell you until you become a proper citizen here. Someone told me you just now arrived.
Indeed I did.
Look around in the rundown city and find a home, I guess.
Alright, let me find a bar. Okay, here we go. Wow.
What's a big bear?
Sure. Wait a minute, this doesn't taste like beer.
Big beer!
Whatever, it doesn't taste like beer. It tastes like a mixture of dirt and mud, you know.
It is big beer. Don't worry.
I don't want it anymore.
Fine, big rabbit.
Come on, wait, clown.
Small clown.
Got you, Tyler. I need a place to stay, like a motel or something. Speaking of the devil, here's a motel.
What a room.
Wait, how many stars does this place have?
I don't know what you mean, sir.
No, like, stars as in what people use to rate or review places and stuff.
Oh, that. We don't do that in this little town. These places aren't labeled on those maps on the internet. Like Google Maps, wasn't it? Google. Right. Want a room to stay in?
Sure.
Alright, just 3 rocks, please.
What?
A room for staying costs 3 rocks.
Do you mean dollars?
No, the currency in this town are rocks. We don't take dollars. Although dollars are nice.
What?
Nothing. 3 rocks.
Okay,
just pick a floor, keep using open doors until you find no one that has used.
And do I get a key?
No.
Wait, what? Why not?
We don't have any.
Fine, I'll find another motel to stay in that has keys.
No other motel has keys.
What the?
And you're already paid with 3 rocks here for a room. Go get your room.
Number one, I can literally find any rock outside. Number two, fine.
I don't know where you claim a room. Remember that we have a great beer sale.
I don't like the beer in this town, but okay. Oh, no.
Oh, hey, Larry.
It's called Big Beer.
No, Larry, it's Bear.
Big Beer.
It's just Bear.
I'm not going to stay here for this. Alright, room one. People sleeping, okay. Next one. Wow, I'm unlucky.
Who is there?
Ah! Why do these people not lock their doors? Now someone locks their door. Finally, nobody's here. Finally. Wait, what's that on the table? Do people seriously think rocks are as valuable as money?
Get out of my room, you fake!
Keep your dumb rocks. They aren't great enough to be currency. Stone would be better currency than rocks.
Get out!
Fine. No. Negative. Okay, nobody's in here. Let me check the places for stuff. No. Nope. Well, I guess it's time to go to sleep for the night. I do miss Tyler, Dapper, and Mangle Bell. You know what? I really miss them.
Tyler, Dapper, Mangled. I'm about to say something to you three that I wish you could hear. Based on your actions towards me, you might not believe it, but I always wanted to say ever since I left, I miss you. I now realize how my constant bragging of my skills on my favorite game can annoy you. But if you let me join back, I'll stop. My nicknames for you guys, Clown Boy, the Smart One, and Ozzy. Hopefully those will come to an end and I won't be a pest of the pizzeria. Not even just the pizzeria, but also in other universes, inside a plane and a beach, as well as another pizzeria and anywhere we go. Those stars in the sky probably represent my mistakes that existed, which I now want gone. Tyler, Dapper, Mangled, I'm sorry for annoying you. Please take me back somewhere where you are at. I miss you.
Time to just read a book. I'm gonna reread the Twister ones. That's always been my favorite FNAF novel in the novel trilogy. I actually got to 56 pages in 5 minutes. Without Tiller, I'm able to read faster and vice versa. But it's sort of boring though. It's not the book, it seems like something else.
I guess I'll play Cuphead. It can be very fun. I am getting far in the game. With Tiller, I would be dying a lot, but to be honest, the game leaves a good impression on me if I lose, and Tiller causes those losses like I already mentioned. I must think about this.
Time to watch the Teletubbies. A lot of people say older people shouldn't watch this, but who cares, mate? It seems like I don't have a sense of offense inside me. Without Tiller, he would poke fun at me for liking the Teletubbies. Although it makes it more memorable though, and sometimes those memories I can have laughter at. Seems odd.
Alright, let's all face it. We're getting bored and not having much fun and joy because Tiller isn't here.
Yeah.
Honestly, that's so true. I feel like Tiller is a good person in the inside. He at least acknowledges and cares about us, you know, to the point he can annoy us in a way.
Yeah. Man, I feel stupid and an asshole.
Same, to be honest.
Yeah.
I want Tiller back, but we need to prove that we're sorry and that we truly want him.
Yeah, but how?
I don't know. We will have to think about it.
Oh crap, my shit's on.
Welcome back to Paranormal Cops! Today we're going to be exploring an abandoned city in Utah!
That's our state.
Alright, so it seems like there are actually citizens in this dead town, and they came for a riot.
Get out of our town, active pleasant rednecks!
I am not a redneck. I don't even look like one. Neither does the cameraman.
Let us have our big bear and big peace! Big Boo!
Oh, brother.
What the hell is going on here? I'm trying to sleep.
There's Tiller.
We need to find him at that abandoned city.
Alright, we just need to figure out where the city's located. Let's go, guys.
Yeah.
That is it, stupid ghost hunters. We're taking you to a place of darkness and despair.
No! Don't throw me in there! I have viewers that's insane at home!
And I need paid for my camera work. Does it look like I care, you stupids? Terry the Hitman, assassinate these two fools.
Yes, Mayor.
Indeed.
Wait, why did you kill those two guys like you did with the other bodies I found? They weren't doing any harm.
You better shut up, Bonnie Man.
What? Why?
Shut it!
Do not do that to the mayor.
Dearie, get him. He must know the truth.
They can't find me here.
Welcome, fellow bunny, to the hiding basement.
We hide from the mayor in here just in case they try to kill us.
Why does she want to kill citizens here?
You'll see, it's a very medium-sized story.
Then do tell.
I guess I should tell you. Mayor Bay once lived in another city not so far away from here like a hurricane, Utah.
That's where I live!
She got poor treatment there because she couldn't pay or afford for most things there. Not even a home or hotel room. Her attitude towards other people was a no-no, too. So she went to find another city to stay in that could benefit her needs. That's where she found our town, Don Isle.
Oh, no! I need more popcorn.
Shh, wait, where did you even get that?
My moving bag.
Shush, shush. She then soon realized that this city was abandoned. And she then had the thought that since the city was abandoned, she can abuse the citizens and force them to make them their mayor with the threat of death and violence. After she came in and found some weapons conveniently nearby, like knives, guns, grenades, and even a flamethrower, she came into the town and used the flamethrower to put the town into ruins even more. She was almost forced to leave by us until she started threatening us with that flamethrower. One man decided to still try and force her out until, burnt to a crisp, that man became.
Whoa.
Then the mayor was, well, elected mayor forcefully by us. Even though it seemed like the whole town sided against her, she had minor support like Derry the Hitman and her associate Landon. Her goal was to make our lives hell. No more food or proper homes or internet. Nothing. The beer you tasted was actually mud.
Ew!
The only good thing to come was we don't pay with money. We must pay with rocks. She's reflecting all of her stress and poor city treatment against us. But then she would kill people who dared to question her leadership manner. And that's why she's after you.
So, she wants to kill me?
Yes.
Oh jeez, what should I do?
I honestly say it's best to leave this town and find law enforcement in a natural running city.
But wait, why did you guys assist Mayor Bay into killing those paranormal cops folks?
We never wanted them to die. They weren't being an issue to us at all. It's just if we don't help Mayor Bay in what she wants, we'll die.
Okay, you pesky rabbit! I got my flamethrower!
Nowhere to hide, fool!
Crap, I'm cornered!
Yes, you are!
Looks like this is it.
Yes.
You little punk will never get away with this!
Bye-bye!
Wait! Why are you doing this to yourself? I knew you had poor treatment back in Hurricane Utah because folks didn't like you because of attitude and that you couldn't really pay for stuff. Just don't kill me.
Well, you have opened me up to something huge, Bunny.
And that is?
The fact that...
You're the worst freaking citizen in this whole dumbass town! You brought my terrible past as deep as your freaking asshole! Die!
Wait, there! Have you heard of Fortnite?
What's a Fortnite?
I mean, it's a very fun game where you can fight other players from around the world inside one game map. You can also pay for stuff with V-Bucks to help in fighting and just extra.
Wait, this is interesting. Tell me more.
There are also those dance moves you can do with these, that those emotes that'll make you look like a cool kid in public.
What the?
That sounds so familiar. Wait. Tyler?
Nobody messes with our friends and gets away with it.
Tyler, wait, did Dabber and Mangle too?
Once again, nobody messes with our friends.
Oh, Tyler, those guys over there are innocent. It's a long story. Just the main thing is now since their evil mayor's dead, they need food and water and all of that to have a proper city.
Interesting. Do you guys want to come live in our own city?
We won't have enough money to do anything.
I guess it's time to go home. But before we do, Tiller, me, Tyler, and Mingled are sorry.
Yeah, we are. We should have never got pissed at you. You're actually one of the most amazing friends we've ever had.
You brought us some happy and fun and joy to our animatronic lives. And since you got kicked out, now that's gone. Aw, alright. Thanks, guys. No problem, mate.
Well, that took a little while to get back, but we finally did it.
Oh no, guys! What, mate? The inspector!
Hey, so, Tyler, I decided to come back to ask if everything is going well, and no. Tiller cannot come back here.
But, sir, he's a good guy. He doesn't do anything very wrong.
Still can't stay.
I don't think they'll get crazy because of me.
Yes, they can.
No.
Yes.
No, no, no.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh my god. You are annoying the hell out of me. Get out of here. You're still kicked out.
No, he isn't. He is gonna stay here no matter if you like it or not.
Fine. The rest of you are kicked out.
Oh no, you're not.
Kill Big Inspector! Hector!
Do we have Mayor's flamethrower?
Do not kick them out.
Oh no. Fine. Tiller is allowed to stay here. Just let me get out of here.
But wait, why did you guys come back?
We need food and water to continue living. We can't just keep living on mud and rocks.
Man, making that railroad track from the pizzeria to Don Isle took a while.
Well, it's finally done.
I guess it's time to send more food and water and house fixing tools through the track.
Yep, it should go quick.
Finally here! Thank you, Tyler
and
friends. Thank you.
Time to big munch!
I guess I'm going to go back and set my gaming equipment again to play Fortnite again.
Okay, Mike.
I just hope that won't annoy you.
Tiller, you may be an annoying animatronic bunny, but you're an annoying animatronic bunny.